Hey, Riley.
What?
When you said to the bad TM Sunrise mats that you would rip their authors' dicks off, what the fuck did you mean?
No, I didn't say that. I said that I'd rip their foreskins off with my teeth, but if they were already circumcised, I'd rip off their scrotums and use it as a condom.
What the fuck does that mean? How the fuck did you...
You just kind of go like... Kind of like that.